pretty.
Very forlorn thing.
Good morning. We are currently stopped at a Macca's, about halfway to our destination, which is Bundadoon. Is Brigadoon up in the Highlands of New South Wales. I've been coming to this Scottish festival for a very long time, since 2002. And I've been coming on and off almost every year. I've got a string of, I'll just pan down, show my wares. Buttons marking each year that I've been. This year's looking to be just as good as any of the others. It's a little bit warmer, I think, than usual. Still quite chilly. It's quite early in the morning. Like 7:30, I think. We left at 6. I will see you at the Scottish Festival.
Coffee!
Cheers!
What is it?
Look as like rebel punkish as you can. That's perfect. Good morning!
Take one of these. Please, please, we're trying to do recycling!
Ha ha ha!
by sea. Our lands abound in nature's gifts of beauty rich and rare. Proud Edward's army, and sent him homewards to think again.
Most of us here have some connection with the Scottish lands, and therefore we have an affiliation or two with a particular tribe or clan. We intrinsically understand the place of clanship and the association with land. And so today we easily acknowledge the Aboriginal tribes whose lands we are standing on today.